George Mancoy, bapak kita sebelumnya Betan Rani, masih kalam yang gue buat cikur bumi.
Iten in Kenya is really a good place for training because it's in the high altitude. The last 2 or 3 months, I've really started to really build a farewell, and at the moment, I'm really feeling good. My preparation towards Berlin has been, I can really describe as, it has been the sharpest ever. Such a race, you find that it is high pressure. For me to take control of the pressure, I just treat it like any other race. My competitors, I just take them as any other competitor, and I just count myself as the strongest and run my race. The shoe it's very important in a race, and a shoe which is light, it has more grip on the ground. You use less energy. The boost itself assists you to really spring so much during the run. So I think with this kind of shoe, you find that the world record is really possible. I'm really confident. I think it will be one of the toughest races. But what I really know is that during the race day, that the best athlete will automatically win. Watch me try to write history as I race in Berlin. If I manage, it will be with the help of Adidas SUB2. Now it's your time to see them, feel them before anybody else.